Heads up. I'm in a shoot first, ask questions later frame of mind.
You followed me? How long'd you know?
Didn't.
Just a hunch, huh? What are you gonna do?
He's your partner.
Yeah. What am I gonna do? Followed me again. Another hunch?
No, but I could see you had one.
Danny was dirty. I always wondered why the money launderer didn't rat him out, try to cut a deal. I bet Danny wondered the same thing.
There's only one reason to be afraid of sending a dirty cop to jail.
There's another one you can't. And in our department, that was a pretty short list. It was a silent partner Danny didn't know about. But he found out after all these years. Better late than never is right. I think he was looking for redemption.
Well, let's go give it to him.
Agent Gibbs, right? Man who took my best detective from me.
What's this?
Your evidence locker logs. That's how you got the tray to make the fortune cookie, which was a nice touch. But of course, you made your bones busting serial killers, so you knew how to make it smell real. Danny was right. Lieutenant Floyd wasn't a killer. It was you.
What are you talking about?
Danny figured it out. And he was gonna set the record straight. So you killed him.
Major, you knew that Denozo wasn't gonna let it go.
So you threw it in my face. Dropped another body on the port-to-port pile. Do you think I would just assume it was a serial killer? Let me ask you something. What do you see when you look in the mirror?
Am I done?
Oh, yeah. You're done.
Could you imagine having to arrest Gibbs?
I would rather arrest my father, and I still might have to one day for that matter.
Jethro!
I got it.
You made it.
Yeah. Wow, I'm not a big fan of the orange. And the glare off that skylight's ridiculous.
You gonna ask?
Nope.
I'm leaving it alone. It was wrong, way wrong, but...
It's your partner.
Ex-partner. I'm not going back to Baltimore. I can't. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe being a cop isn't for me. Did you just physically assault me?
I don't have a lot of rules. But rule number 5 is you don't waste good. You're good.
Thanks. Don't make a habit of that.
Did I mention you're a devious man, Gibbs?
Boy, I got vision, and the rest of the world is wearing bifocals.
Butch Cassidy, nice!
Huh.